Jay, what's your port?
Also, any bonus. Pick that up and take out like two more. You can hit start. No.
I thought it was only for like. Okay. I mean, sometimes I don't, so. What? Wait, no, you're changing it, David.
Can you go into the properties of Malin?
Yeah.
Go to the very bottom of this thing. Go to capture audio only. Set it to something else. I go back to capture audio only. Perfect.
Is this okay? Okay. And I'm doing the bones right now, right?
No.
No.
You can if you want, but
yeah. Okay.
I'll be
I'll be like Mars myself, but
hand warm up? No?
Probably Jade on
that. Probably. Keep trying to do something, I keep forgetting.
But if you L cancel, if you light L cancel, it'll fuck up your L cancel.
Oh, fuck. Be careful with your arm.
Yeah, I know. I
hate that place.
Yeah, it's really scary.
Well, I'm actually glad you're over there because I feel like I'd make that mistake and I'd just be like,
I hope I don't make that mistake.
Better you than me, man.
I don't know.
Plugins in our house so that it smells awesome in the living room, and I can't smell it. Well, I did it yesterday because I was making manicotti for production time, and while I was at the store, I was like, oh, we need garbage bags. And I was like, oh, we need air fresheners. So I got them, and then I'm really excited. All day I haven't been at my house, and I was like, ooh, I wonder if it smells good. And I was gonna go home and smell them, and I was like,
whenever I have allergies, if I can, I like go to the bathroom and like wash my hands.
Yeah, I've been doing that. It just makes it feel better.
Yeah. Because it's like, if you have anything in your eyes or your nose, it'll like really help you.
I don't even know what it was. It was so funny because I made a post about it, and then my friend Kara was like, "You might be getting sick." I'm like, "No, like it's definitely allergies." And then my maintenance guy Brian was like, "Me too, man." Like, damn. And then my friend Amber always posts like environmental, political, blah blah blah, and she's like, "It's probably pollution."
Like, yeah, maybe. I'm not gonna get in that with you.
You already know what's gonna go.
I don't worry about allergies too much anymore, because like a year ago or so, I have a giant fucking bottle of allergies. Cool. So I have like 600 of them.
I need to do that.
Oh, yes. I got that Walgreens for like $20.
I only had the little small packets, and before I lost them, and I was like, where the hell are they? And I really needed them. And then I went through my bathroom and kind of like organized things again underneath the cabinet, found the box, so like...
I would normally get like a regular pill bottle, but the regular pill bottle is like $12.
But it's probably worth it.
It has like 50, or you can get 600, but what's the double? I was like, hell yeah. There's no way I'm not taking it.
Yeah, see, at the time I'll be like, man, I don't want to pay that much for it, but I won't go through it that quickly, and then I'll just always have it. Yeah, it'll get to you if you stand the entire time.
I don't want to like use it for because on my laptop, it's like about that height. If I move it like more, sometimes it'll just like the screen will go black and it'll act as if it'll like close the lid. I'll put it on the phone.
He does. Alright. It should be plugged in earlier. Yeah, it is. Alright, good. That happened last time. I just wasn't plugged in and I just went in the middle of a set and I was like, shit. Luckily, it was not anything super important. It was cool, but so I was like, my bad.
You want it.
I know.
Sir Ed.
There
you go. Jake.
Hello.
What do you mean this
one?
Jake.
He was just flicking you off. Definitely.
Whoa, I didn't even see back there. Showing.
Yep.
What port did you go to, my dear?
The Mars
Center.
Port 1. Port 1? Perfect.
Yeah. Okay. Huh? I can't take it.
I need to sound somewhere. Yeah, my brain can't take it.
Alright.
That was John. Okay.
Alright.
Alright. Alright. Alright.
Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright.
Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright. Alright. But I didn't look at the game at all, so I just saw the end of it.
It was kind of janky. Yeah. It was mostly just like me calling out like a lot of shit, and I was just abusing a lot of shit, and then Jay just kind of like wise enough.
Yeah.
He just kind of realized, wait, this box isn't good. But no, I might be picking up lots of that matchup, because it's just me spread out.
It's like... I haven't played Peach much at all,
let alone that. Yeah. 2-1.